Hit out towards second. Fielded by Adorn. Oh, and he overshoots his first baseman as it's over his head.